Hello everybody, today I'll be speaking on a career as aircraft maintenance engineering technician. An aircraft maintenance engineer technician maintains, replaces and repairs all components of all types of aircrafts, performs scheduled inspections and checks avionics systems. Their job profile includes troubleshooting aircraft structures, mechanical or hydraulic systems to identify problems and adjust repair systems according to the specifications, manuals and established procedures. Aircraft maintenance engineer technician also installs or modifies aircraft, engines, hydraulics, flight control, fuel and pneumatic systems. After becoming an aircraft maintenance engineering technician, one may work on one or many different types of aircrafts like jets, helicopters, etc. Also choose to specialize in one particular section of the aircraft, such as electrical system, engine and many more. The education required for becoming an aircraft in maintenance engineer technician would be a bachelor's degree in a field of engineering on the subject of choice. Thank you.